It's really looking forward to Night Shadow doing some DK this week.
Yeah, me too.
He must be doing it offline.
Dude, what about Gregor learning DK in 64?
Yeah, him too.
He's,
I don't know when he said he wanted to learn it, so.
He DM'd me when he was talking about Warhawk, and I think he said he's gonna slot it somewhere in September.
Oh, nice. Yeah, I thought that Night Shadow said he was gonna start it like on the Monday after his crush fight. Which would have been last week.
I think Gregor said he's gonna try and learn it like all in one weekend or something.
Okay, man. I mean, I'm sure you could walk through the entire route and weekend.
Yeah, but not exactly learning the game, I would say. More like getting through the game. I'm just gonna take my time with it. I'm gonna enjoy it as a game first.
Dude, Bombo threw a bomb directly underneath me and it went out of bounds. I was like so fucked there. But yeah, like, I don't know. When I learn a game, I like to also do some ILs of everything to make sure I've like actually got it in my brain. Not just do it once. But that's just me.
Mario.
General Toucans would do that. And like, he got pretty decent. Learned the whole game in like a couple days. And then just over time, keep refining stuff. Hey, Super Spirit. Welcome to the Pace Show.
Final run, or was there one after this?
I'll do one more, yeah. I'll go till 5. Kind of close.
Hey, is this a good Yep, nice. High 0.1 seconds.
Oh shit, Adam's doing 200.3 hours, I would have just left, but
what the fuck? Sounds more like a party than a meeting.
Yeah, don't you love those meetings where people just start talking about like personal shit? It's like, bro, can we just get on with this shit?
3 hours for a 1545? What the fuck?
Like, guaranteed they're just talking about like current events and speedrunning at some point. There's no way that meeting needed to be 3 hours. Meeting about how best to remove all my runs.
Also, I guess congratulations on being staff. I don't think Super Sphere was staff before, right?
No idea.
Well, welcome to the staff team.
Not sure if I missed a 2 gym back there, and I have, like, no way of checking until the very end. tech cutting duty, good. Yeah, they definitely need that. Oh, sorry, five gemstones. They're just gonna recruit like 10 more people until they can get enough people to cover all of Faulty's responsibilities.
The man, the myth, the legend.
Okay, we need like two restreamers, a tech guy, we need someone making layouts, someone doing management. Dude, fuck off. Everything's Zizu.
Man, I'm so glad we've hit a point in the speedrun where we don't actually have to do the gauntlet. Level sucks.
Oh, Lumpy. Yeah, what are your thoughts on Lumpy?
I feel indifferent.
Lumpy Jeff.
Okay, now I hate him.
Whoa!
Okay.
All the Lumpy did you. I have no idea, man. I haven't played Reignited since it came out, I think. Like, Reignited came out. Actually, I think I bought it a while after it came out, but like, I bought it, I played through all of S1 in like a day, S2 in like 2 days, and S3 in 2 days. Something like that. And then I uninstalled it, never touched it again. I missed the fucking gem, dude. Oh, that's so annoying. Whatever.
Record.
Oh, yo, jeez.
GG.
Good gaming.
And we got the 12. That took a while, but we got it, finally.
Finally.
It took hours. Holy shit.
After an hour of rigorous grinding, we finally got it.
Dude, Warhawk is hard.
Yeah, it sounds like it.
Some of Best is down to a low 12. I don't know. 11 will be pushing it.
Yeah, sure, man. Fucking guy. It's just not possible. I've done it as fast as it can be done.
Dude, I was saying that back at like 24, I think.
I remember.
That was so good.
I kind of wanted to like make a montage of all the screenshots of being like, no, this is the limit, and then just the next PB. Just search as low as it can go.